We have in our society today a situation where children are loose. They do not go off to parks. They do not go off to playgrounds. Instead, about, is it 15 to under fives are just let loose around estates. Now what happens here is they gather outside some poor soul's windows and make a racket. They just camp there making a racket. This is due partly to bad designs of some estates. But yes, they gather around windows and doors and alleyways where they're not wanted. It's not a playground. These are paths that are meant for people to go from A to B. You know, just to travel to home, wherever. They are not designated playgrounds. And yet they've been allowed to become playgrounds because of parents don't care where the kids are. And these are like under fives as well. And they create, make noise with their loud scooters, shouting, screaming, and general carrying on. And there's other people trying to live normal lives. You don't need this noise and racket right outside their windows. They can do without it. But we have a situation today where councils do not do anything about it. They might send the odd letter saying, can you please control your child? It is a disturbing neighbourhood. But when you get a number of children, they're sort of like a mob mentality takes over. And they think, well, one's out, all out. So you get a number of large groups of children all over on this estate, like a rash. Like the whole area has suddenly been designated a playground. It is not. This is residential area. Playgrounds are at schools. Now, for some reason, these places are allowed to let kids scream the place down. And for some other reason, parents don't inform the children, or schools don't, that this is not allowable or expected when they descend upon adult residential areas. This is when they should be shutting their mouths up to some extent and not carrying on with the same pitch and jubilation or aggravation as they carry on in their school playground. But this is allowed to go on because parents, for some reason, don't want their kid around them. They'd rather dump their child on their neighbours. And this, they think, is fine. It is not fine. It is harassment, and people do not need it. They deserve to live in undisturbed peace and quiet. These children are disturbing the peace, and they are causing harassment. But no one seems to act upon it. So it is left to the last line of defence, the police. So you have now, today, we have PCSOs around to cover neighbourhoods just to police people's children that are out of control, mainly, I think, because the people can't control their own children, and the other people that live beside them, they don't like it. This is a rum state of affairs, and I think it is up for the government to do something about it. Parenting classes or something, but whatever it is it's not on. It's just a total lack of control by parents who are, for some reason, ill-equipped to take their children to a playground or a park where that sort of noise might be more allowable. But it's definitely not allowable and should never be allowable in social housing and adult areas.